Okay, gonna be replacing a wheel stud. Just like that. Pop her out. Get the new wheel stud. Slip it in. I'm gonna use this bar here. It's long enough. Just using some washers to, as a spacer, and I'm going to use this, draw this wheel stud in, hopefully. I have this bar here to, when I tighten this down, it should hold. Let me just tighten. You can see drawing it in. I think it's working. It's drawing it in. You can see it sucking that thing in. It's a lot better if you have an impact or something. You can just suck it in. That's it. All right, now you just unloosen it. Now flip your bar around, and just loosen this up. And that's all. That's how you put in a wheel stud. It's easier with an impact. I was smooshing that in. Oh, that's good. I think. And it's in.